So to round off our festival today, we have the Sweet 16 from Aorere College. The Sweet 16 have consistently ranked amongst the top choirs in New Zealand. They have made numerous TV appearances, 60 Minutes, Pacific Beat Street and Tangata Pacifica. In October, they will sing a new composition by Don McGlashan at the opening ceremony of the Rugby World Cup for an estimated TV audience of 100 million. Their final programme for us today is Miserere by Allegri, Ain't That Good News by William Dawson, and finally, Shenandoah. Directed by Douglas Snice, please welcome the Sweet 16.
In the last Supporting local content so you can see more of New Zealand on air.